Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I am in Höllviken. It's a small town close to Malmö. Yeah, it's going to be fun in this video. I will vlog here in Höllviken, so yeah, let's have some fun. Right, I'm walking by the library here in Höllviken. I'm walking by the play park. My friends, there is one thing that Höllviken is famous for. Take a look at the Öresund bridge. Yeah, from Sweden to Denmark. The town is famous for its floorball team. I'm sorry about the windy weather. Yeah, Höllviken are playing their matches at the highest league for men in Swedish floorball. I can see Malmö. I see the turning torso and another skyscraper located in Hylja. Right now I'm walking this way here in Höllviken. Right, I'm walking by the fire station here in Höllviken. Also got a church here in Höllviken. Right, I'm walking by a Burger King restaurant and an ICA store in the one and same building. We've got another church, a bigger one. And a cemetery too. Right now I'm walking in the area of houses here in Höllviken. Right now I'm walking this way. Alright, I'm back where I were before. Alright, I see the bus stop. I think it's time for me to go to the bus stop and wait for the bus. I will take the bus from Höllviken to Malmö, then I will take a train from Malmö to either Stehag or Hässleholm or Helsingborg. Then I will take a train from Helsingborg or Hässleholm to Klippan. But if I'm in Stehag, I will take the bus from Stehag to Klippan. Yeah, I took the train from Klippan to Helsingborg, then I took a train from Helsingborg to Malmö, and then I took the bus from Malmö to here in Höllviken. But anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope your friends enjoyed, and I will see you friends next video. Thumbs up.